Dandy low, Pawn low, Imp still there doing a lot of damage. The knockup for Pawn doesn't hit. They're just going to try to take out the inhibitor. No, they can't do it. They have to back. There's the last breath onto Emperor. Is he going to get him? He does, just barely. And Imp trying to make something happen. Pawn and Imp are amazing. A triple kill. And that's going to be an ace. I can't believe it. Quadra kill for Pawn. Did that actually just happen?